Talonflame! I choose you!
Flame's his second.
Give it your best, Kay?
Frog.
Flame.
Pickle-a-ga!
Good! Now, battle begin! Helping hand and future sight at the same time!
Oh, there it is! Future sight.
It won't matter. I'll finish this before a future sight lands. Frogadier, Aerial Ace! Talonflame, Flame Charge, let's go! Nah, we'll be just fine.
So what will you do?
All right, you two. I want you to keep a close eye on how the Meowstic move. Talonflame, use Flame Charge on the male. Frogadier, use Water Pulse on the female.
All right, Light Screen. Then, Dark Pulse!
That's marvelous! Any damage will be reduced by Light Screen.
Frogadier, catch Talonflame!
Fine.
They defended it.
Of course they did.
The male's ability is Prankster.
I see. That's why.
What does that mean?
The male can use a support move like Light Screen before its opponent attacks. That means it can protect the female Meowstic before Ash can even make his move.
Prankster aids Helping Hand to boost the female's attack and opponents can't even get a move in.
Those Meowstic are way too strong.
Oh, Ash!
Well, well, something wrong. Where's that spirit you showed before? All right, both of you, use Psyshock!
Dodge it quick!
Get Talon!
Uh-oh, what's happening now?
That's a psychic move?
The female's ability must be Keen Eye.
Keen Eye?
That ability makes it extremely difficult for an opponent to dodge.
Frogadier, Talonflame!